Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal side 3 cm. So constructing an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal side 3 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 3 cm. So this is starting 0 1 2 3. So first drawing here a line of length 3 cm, and this is 3 cm line. Now we have to draw here a line of length 3 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3. And taking here point B and C. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way. Then with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, with same length putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here a arc. Again with same length and putting the compass on this point and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree. So this is 90 degree. Now taking the length 3 cm by using compass by this way. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A. Now joining A and C to get the isosceles right angle triangle, and this side and this side are equal. So this is 3 cm and this is also 3 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 3 cm. So this is the process to construct an isosceles right angle triangle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your